Proof tonight that Sydney's packed train system is getting much worse. Crowded commuters are being jammed into carriages operating at well above capacity, making many trips unbearable.
This is the morning peak on the South Line. Seats are a luxury and so is personal space. And the commuter crush is not improving.
Almost unbearable where you can't breathe.
Overcrowding has worsened on 7 of 14 City Rail lines. 5 years ago, peak trains on the South Line ran at 95% capacity. Today, they're at 125%. It's followed by the Bankstown line, where capacity's been stretched from 100 to 120%. Then the Illawarra line, already at 120%, now 135%.
And it can get really, really tight.
It's getting more and more difficult for people to find space in a carriage, and it's little wonder people are getting fed up and going back into their cars.
Overcrowding in the afternoon peak has deteriorated most on the Inner West line, from 85% to 120% capacity, while on the Bankstown run, trains were running three quarters full 5 years ago, they're now at 90% capacity.
The state government is promising new trains will slowly start to ease the squeeze. 626 new carriages are on order, the first of which should come online by the end of this year.
But it's a three-year rollout. Until all sets are delivered, the advice is to check City Rail's website to find the best ride.
If they're concerned about wanting to get a seat, they can make a choice about when they travel.
Josh Murphy, 10 News.